Alex, that clerk didn't even notice. I can't believe they let a 14-year-old kid rent an X-rated movie. It's a great country, isn't it? But what if Sandy notices a charge? She's not gonna notice. It's a 99-cent special. Oh, great. We've rented bargain smut. What's it called again? Bimbo Mania. Desiree DuJour. Desiree DuJour? What else has she done? With a name like that, probably everything. You wanna watch it or not? Watching it could be a depraved and emotionally damaging experience. Of course I want to watch it. Come on. So long, Jane Fonda. Hello, Bimbo Mania.
Look, I know you have a natural curiosity about sex, but this is not a good way to satisfy it.
Why not?
Because movies like Bimbomania give you a distorted view about how it is between a man and a woman. They don't depict lovemaking in a real way. In fact, they don't depict lovemaking at all. They take something that is special and wonderful, and they make it crude and ugly and impersonal. I just don't want that to be your first impression of sex. Do you understand what I'm saying?
I think so. Yeah.
Good. And I don't want to see any more of this kind of stuff in the house, okay?